But what you will find is, it's this master apprentice model. This is classic. And it does work very well, okay? And again, you know, we have our student programs here at NASA, which I think in many cases work in the same vein. But yeah, if you have someone who has quite a bit of an experience teamed with someone who's young, that can be a very dynamic collaboration, because the person who's young doesn't know all the things that can't work or to not ask, you know, silly questions, and so they'll try things. And then the gray beards, well, we've seen what works and what doesn't work. And if you can get that right dynamic, yeah, you can make tremendous progress. And that's a kind of a classic lineup that I saw a number of times there. But again, it's all ad hoc. It's not, you know, you're assigned to work with this person. It's what driving the driving organizing element is that you've got these top-level requirements from Elon, very top level. Make me a dragon capsule that will, you know, survive Earth reentry and be able to come back from the moon. All right, that's it. Everybody get that? Okay, because that's what we're going to do. So you have these very top-level requirements. People are all working to that those top-level requirements. And it makes it possible then for, you know, really this impromptu and kind of ad hoc, you know, group formation.